probably get that fixed. Helen doesn't make this much of a mess. What kind of asshole swings a lamp at a guy?
Honestly.
Woodsman never did much reading anyway.
That's all I have? Swing option? Let's do it.
Is that his son?
Toads, I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
Hey, Toad, you in there? Bigby! And Miss White! Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother. Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought it was someone else in Woody's place. There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me. So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
What's going on?
What do you mean? Nothing's going on, Bigby. I don't know what you mean. Truly. False alarm is all. Sorry.
You all right?
He's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than walker, just like his dad.
Wanna?
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing. But it was nothing, really.
Someone was here, and something's going on. Just so this trip wasn't a complete waste of time, I'm gonna look around a bit before we leave. Okay. The longer you talk, the longer this takes. So just stand over there and shut up.
All right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Whew. Grown-ups. Am I right? Hey, you know what? Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection. I'd really love to see it. Is it in your room?
It has a weevil.
Cool.
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing. Your lock's busted.
Eh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
For Christ's sakes, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
What the fuck is he hiding?
And the lamps broke, too.
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off the table.
Uh-huh. The lamp just fell off the table.
You know, with this place, it's like living on a foundation of termites, it is. All so cheap, it's a wonder it stays standing as long as it does.
Uh-huh.
Bleeding?
Why? Is that...
It's blood. Still fresh.
Oh, well, I'll cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a rap. Must have got some on the furnishments. Lamp in pieces, blood on the wall. It's awful, I know.
Sounds painful.
Oi, don't you go mavering now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Perks of being a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
Interesting. Blood.
There's more blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, that's how it happened, didn't it? Oh, I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Wait, you dropped it on your foot? You told me before that you cut your hand.
Yeah, no, I did cut my hand. I cut my hand first, and that made me drop the damn thing on my foot. A ruinous flip of events, really. Oh my God, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me? I mean, things happen, you know.
I think maybe you're hiding something.
Hiding something?
Maybe. But, to tell you the truth, I don't know yet. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not...
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
Is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened, I...
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
Okay.
You heard the new Shakin' Stevens album yet? Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
I thought you wouldn't need keys, since the lock's broken, so why'd you climb in through the window?
Huh?
Why'd you climb in through the window? You said it yourself. The lock's been rotten for weeks. You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head. That's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing you bringing all this shit up, all right? So quit it with a third degree and all that.
This motherfucker. Oh, my God. It's like I'm interrogating Trump right now, dude. I don't know what's fucking happening.
Look over here, too.
What you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Oh, maybe one of Junior's toys or something? I mean, who knows?
Used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Nothing happened, mate. Nothing! And why did the lamp have to be there? Of all the blooming pointless inquiries. It's my own place. Don't you think I'll know what happens in it?
Because it wasn't on that table, Toad. There isn't any room in the electric outlets.
Huh? What are
it
you...
It was plugged in over here, and now it's there.
I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares?
And not plug it in? Come on, Toad.
I just hadn't gotten around to it yet. You see how many damn plugs there are? Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Not yet, you say, to my face. And you think I'm hiding something from you? Well, you've had to go out of the room for a fair bit of time now. Nothing's here. So when are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In me own bloody home. It's not seemly.
When you start telling me the truth, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want? I cut me end. I broke the lamp. This is all getting a bit stressful, all right?
I have my limit for bullshit, Toad. And I think we reached it 10 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna tell me what's going on here, or I'm gonna start...
Dad! Bigby, is this really necessary?
Oh.
He's hiding something. Either something he knows or something he's kept, but I won't play any more games with him.
Dad? Oh my God.
Take off your hat.
Bigby, you didn't...
He didn't. It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Dumb or D. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come barging in, screaming about something a woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. I tried to go out the window, but he pulled me back in. It's been a hard morning, I can tell you that.
What did you tell him?
If you're worried about your own skin, forget it. I didn't tell him nothing about you or your shit. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
The girl.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. sometimes.
Borrows?
I don't steal nothing. To turn around here would astonish you, mate. We'll merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is.
Oh, okay.
No, I wouldn't wear it outside.
Wait. It's an envelope.
Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. Do you want to try and give it to him, or...?
Doesn't seem right opening another man's mail. Let's try and give it to him.
Okay.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
I'll be honest, Bigby, I don't really know how to feel about what happened in there.
We got what we came for. Some information. It'll be all right.
So, the prince's now?
Lawrence's, yeah. It's our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
When the magic mirror showed me this apartment, I think I saw a knife inside, covered in what looked like blood.
I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah.
Well, like I said, let's not overcomplicate things. You can question him while I look around for it.
And if he objects?
We're here on official Fabletown business, and we can be persuasive if necessary. Or you can.
Sounds about right to me, girl. Nope, what's in here? Yeah, he's dead.
Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Can I do it one more time?
Hey! Answer me! Damn it.
Guess I'll do another one. Let's do it.
Bigby, look at this.
Chad says, the boy better be able to cuff DeMissi. I'm right there with you. Yes, guys.
Just peep into someone's house. Check if he's home.
Can you hear me?
So I just kept going. Is that the only thing I can touch? Yep. A gunshot? Was he stabbed in the head?
Go get Dr. Swinard. I'll stay with
you. No! No. Let me go. She.
What is it that you're telling us?
Water. Got it.
Bigby, water. Kitchen.
Please.
Did you find it yet?
There we go. Stop yelling at me.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Who did this to you?
Faith.
What? No, because why would she leave a note? Damn it! Wrong question, I guess.
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
Should I open it? I'm not sure if it's right.
You should. It might be something that helps us. A clue. Or a lead.
I need to know.
What does it say?
I'm sorry. Faith. It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry too. We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this. What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
That doesn't really help.
Who's a detective here, right? Jesus. Why the sword then? So this was a suicide.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. Or more.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger. Sharp. There's blood on the blade.
Is that the same knife you saw in the mirror?
Yeah. I don't know why it's over here.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
There's something there.
Strange. Edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved.
The bed was there, so if I pull that, it's gonna be more blood. Interesting. How fresh is it?
Still a little sticky.
It's gonna be another body in there.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this.
Fucking Batman over here.
Bullet passed through the chair. Yeah. The angle works if he shot himself.
Jen says, before all this, didn't know you can play Sherlock Holmes in this game. Yeah, like, what kind of fucking statement was that? There's the rest of the blood.
Son of a...
What is that?
Stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith... I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point.
I can look at the shit again? Okay. Can I look at him again? All right. Go back to the... Oh, book... Wait, can I talk? Nope. Can't do anything with that.
Secondhand paperbacks. old encyclopedias. Dusty. No one's read these in a while.
Oh, I saw this. Oh, fuck you, dude!
Stay here!
I fucking scared the shit out of him. She said no. Okay, Carl. Carl!
Hey! Stop!
Same dude who was at the fucking
apartment. Leave me alone!
This guy for real? Go, bro, go, bro! Look at fucking Nathan Drake over here, dude. Good job. Got him.
Hey!
Fucking stay down, dude. Stay down.
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know? Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Of course. Fuck me, dude.
He almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley. With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you and the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
He mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this?
I have no fucking idea.
I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind. It's an uncomfortable feeling.
Faith was in trouble. Afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for. There's still a lot of questions.
That's something I can think of. That's still...
Find the woodsman. Figure out what he knows, and go from there.
Makes sense. That's probably the best approach.
I don't know who that guy is, but whoever she owed the money to.
Thanks for
you. I wish there was... Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just... Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Yeah, maybe you should handle this one.
Oh, that guy again.
Yeah, maybe I should.
This might explain what's happening with Beauty. She's probably going out that night.
Bigby.
To do the same thing what's her name was doing, Faith.
I... Just be careful, please.
Always.
Chad says, catch me up prior to you going to your apartment and finding the pig and see what happened. You can watch it on my YouTube channel. That's where these things are going. And then also...
What do you want, Sheriff?
I was in the neighborhood. Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
All right.